Oh, hello, friends. It's cold out here in Midtown Manhattan. So, hey, thanks, everybody, for your suggestions yesterday on things you want to see on videos, and thanks for keeping it clean. And suggestions. I'm actually surprised nobody said, I suggest you go fuck yourself. So, well, thank you for not. Trying some new stuff today. A lot of people said they want to see more video of New York or being in New York, seeing New York things. So I thought, oh, okay. Let's try that. Even though there's not a lot open and it's freaking cold and I don't leave much closer to my house, I'm also trying something new. I'm shooting horizontal to see if I can edit things together. So I hope I'm looking in the camera properly. I think it's right there. Anyways, so let's see how this goes. I'm learning. So today we're going to show you some Seinfeld locations right here in my neighborhood. This building behind me, that's my building. It's part of two towers in Midtown. And here's the story. Larry... David lived in the building, and Jerry Seinfeld would come over and hang out with him. And right across the hall or close by was their friend Kenny Kramer, who, as far as I know, still lives in the building. I haven't seen him in a long time, but he lives there. And so Seinfeld, the show about nothing, was about them hanging out in the apartment and Kramer coming over and bothering them. If anybody remembers, years ago, after the show was still running and was a hit, Kenny Kramer started his own reality tours, Kramer's reality tours, and he would drive around the city in this bus showing you places that were the locations from the show. So anyways, that is the base of where they lived and how the show originated. And I'm going to take you up the block to 9th Avenue and show you something else. Okay, let's see. Okay, so right behind me here is the Westway Diner. It is literally just right across the street around the corner from the apartment towers that I live in. And it is the diner that Larry David and Jerry Seinfeld and them would hang out in. It's also very conveniently located just around the corner from a comedy club they used to perform at. So it was the perfect place to hang out before a set, between sets, after sets, right around the corner from the building. So again, Seinfeld, all those locations were like ABC right around here. So let's go around the corner and see that comedy club. What comedy club, you say? Hasn't been a comedy club for decades. It is now a wonderful Italian restaurant called Don Giovanni. Great pizza, great pasta. I love it. They're not open. I hope they survive this fucking pandemic because it's so good to sit outside when the weather's nice or sit inside when the weather is not, but it's really a great place. But it used to be a place called The Improv. And if you ever saw any videos, comedians doing comedy up against a brick wall anytime in the 70s or 80s, it was the brick wall. I don't even know if we can see it with the glare on the windows, but this brick wall right in there, that was it. So, and it is literally around the corner from the Westway Diner, which is literally across the street. People have no respect for the fact that I'm trying to shoot a video. Anyways, right around, I'm trying to figure out where to look in the camera today. This is all new. Isn't this awful? So ABC Seinfeld locations. The reason I even thought about any of this today was I went last night and joined friends uptown for dinner at Tom's Diner, which is just a diner. But the exterior of Tom's Diner is the establishing shot they used on Seinfeld when you would see, meanwhile, in the diner. It was this place on the Upper West Side. Not the place they went to, not the place they filmed it, but the exterior was. I didn't take a picture of that last night because it doesn't look like that anymore. And now there's all sorts of outdoor seating with heating. Some of what we're calling outdoor dining here in Midtown. How is that still outside? You've taken everything out of the building and made another building out in the street. It is completely enclosed. There is no air flowing in it. So how is that a COVID-safe outdoor? Don't get me started. Anyways, again, hey Joe, how are you? My neighbors that love me. Anyways, I'm gonna head back toward the Westway. I'm going to the goddamn gym. So, thanks for letting me do a video for you today because it got me out of my house and it'll get me to the gym since I'm out. So I'm gonna put my mask back up because that's what we do, wear your fucking mask. And there's your Seinfeld for the day, bye.